I've been thinking, said to his wifey dear. Now that all is peaceful and calm, the boys will soon be back on the farm. Mr. Reuben started winking and slowly rubbed his chin. By heck, he pulled his chair up close to Mother and he asked her with a grin. Say, how you going to keep them down on the farm after they've seen Paree? Say, how you going to keep them away from Broadway, jazzing around and painting the town? How you going to keep them away from harm? That's a mystery. They'll never want to see a rake or plow, and who the deuce can Polly Pua tell? How you going to keep them down on the farm after they've seen Paree? Reuben, Reuben, you're mistaken, said to his wifey dear. Once a farmer, always a jay, and farmers always stick to their hay. Mother Reuben, I'm not faking, though you must think it's strange. But wine and women play the mischief with a boy who's loose with change. Hey, how are you going to keep them down on the farm? Why, Mother, what seems to be the matter? Mother, what is it? Tell me.
Oh, nothing. Oh, yes, there is now. Come on, up with it. Well, it's just this. How is it that you appear to know so much about jazzing round, as you call it, and painting the town, and this here Polly doing, whatever that is?
Oh, I see. Well, you see, Mother, now, why, my gosh, I guess I put my foot in it. Why, you know, why, I heard Deacon Treadway talking about it.
Oh, you see?
Mm-hmm.
Well, excuse me, Reuben.
Oh, that's all right, Mother, that's all right. Mistakes are bound to happen in the very best of families. Say, how you gonna keep them down on the farm after they've seen Paree? Say, how you gonna keep them away from Broadway, jazzing around and painting the town? How you gonna keep them away from harm? That's a mystery. Imagine Reuben when he meets his pa. He'll kick his cheek and holler, ooh la la. How you gonna keep them down on the farm after they've seen Paree?